Hi, we're BigYLocal's Living Well, Eating Smart registered dietitian team. I'm Andrea.
And I'm Carrie, and we're here in Fairfield, Connecticut for part of our Local Love series, where we're going to learn about Bigelow Tea and what makes them different than the rest.
So come on, let's go inside and learn.
We're here with Cindy Bigelow. Thank you so much for having us.
Oh, I'm so excited you guys are here. It's wonderful. We're really looking forward to it.
Yes. And we love Bigelow Tea. And what is your responsibility here?
Well, as a CEO of a family business, third generation, it really covers the gamut. Everything from strategy to new product development to employee development to facility growth to, you know, any issues that arise. You know, as a family business, I think what makes us special is our fingerprint is all over the organization. So I have a great team around me, but my expectation is the same of them as well. They really need to be involved with not just their area. We run the entire organization, we do it as a unit, and we're involved with just about everything. It's a 24-hour day job. It's fun, but it's all the time.
So Cindy, we see this beautiful teapot collection behind us. Can you tell us a little bit about it?
You know, we're so proud of that teapot collection. It is actually my grandmother's. She passed it down to my father. And it's 60 years of collecting teapots, and they're from all over the world. They're all different time periods, but we absolutely love it. We love to bring customers up here and show them to them, because to us it just really, I guess to me, it really shows our passion for tea that we've been collecting teapots for 60 years. So this is really a wall of great pride for us. So thanks for noticing.
And since it's your grandmother's collection, kind of tell us a little nugget about how Bigelow Tea started.
Well, actually, that's a great story. She was an interior designer when the Depression hit, and my grandfather was in publishing. They lost absolutely everything. And so she took a little bit of money that she had, and she decided that she wanted to be in the tea business because there was no good tea in the United States of America, in her opinion. Mm-hmm. Found an old colonial recipe, worked on it for several years, and created Constant Common. And that still is one of our flagship brands. And that recipe is still secret. My parents are the only ones that make it. And it is what put us on the map today in the world of specialty tea. It was the first specialty tea in the United States of America.
That's great.
I know, right?
And it's so delicious.
It is.
So as the CEO, you know the recipe, you know the secret code.
I do know the recipe. I do. I can't tell anybody the recipe. It's under lock and key. But it's unique. Over the years, people have really tried to copy it, and you can't. There's so much care that goes into it because they're very special ingredients, same ones that my grandmother founded when she created that product. And then there's this whole aging process, and it's how it's blended. It really is a very unique product that no one has been able, thank heavens, no one's ever been able to duplicate it. It really, and the aroma, the aromatic experience, well, you'll be seeing a little bit about Constant Comment. So I'm really excited. I'm going to try to get you into our special blending room. Only my parents still make Constant Common.
That's awesome.
So let's see if I have any pull to get you in there. Okay. Nobody's allowed in there but them.
All right.
Mom! Mom!
Who is it?
It's me, Mom. Cindy.
Oh. Hello.
Hi.
Can we come in?
Cindy, you know better. Positively, no admittance.
I tried.
So Cindy, you remember our tea buyer, Joe?
Yeah, I'm so excited to have you come visit us today.
Well, nice to see you, and thanks for having us here today.
You know, it's great because we've worked together a long time, and when you can come down here, you really get to see the behind the scenes of what makes Bigelow Bigelow. So I'm so excited to share with you some of the fun ingredients that we have.
We enjoy it, we have a lot of fun, and we learn something every time.
Now, Joe, as the tea buyer, how is it to work with our local vendors?
Oh, it's great to work with a local partner like Bigelow. They use only the finest ingredients. It's a company that has a lot of family values, very similar to Big Y. And we're really proud to have a variety, good variety of your product in our stores.
Oh, thank you. All right, so everyone's gonna grab two spoons, okay? One of them is to be the one to extract the liquid. The other is going to be the one in which you will sip it. And we're gonna show you how to do that. So grab two spoons and let's go. We are so slurping. Let me tell you right now, more sound, the better. What you're looking at is this is the control. The first one is what we have agreed to buy from our supplier. But being a botanical, you have to be very, very careful that it's consistent every single time, because that's what Bigelow stands for. No cup can be different. They have to be perfect. You're trying to really kind of taste the tea notes in there. So this is, again, the control, and then this is the recent receipt.
So Mrs. Bigelow, even though we weren't allowed in your secret tasting room, we appreciate the tea. Thank you for having us.
You're welcome.
Meanie. Thanks for coming, guys. So great to have you.
Thank you for having us.
We're very lucky.
If you enjoyed this episode of Local Love at Big Y, be sure to follow the Living Well, Eating Smart team and Big Y on Facebook, and check out the rest of the series on the website below.